Just before the vote, Samantha Power was seen ushering the Israeli ambassador into a room adjacent to the council chamber. It appears she wanted to inform him in privacy of the rare U.S. decision to withhold its veto. Foreknowledge that did not temper the Israeli reaction.